highest in CG films. Alright, just want to let you know that sorry I haven't been making any much iPod touch things like reviews, gameplay and all that, but I thought I'd do some gameplay today because this puppy cut my eye, which is Cooking Mama Lite. Now I haven't got the full version, but the reason why I got this is because I just thought I'd try it. But when I played it, it's slightly like sort of like the Wii version. In case you guys ever played the Wii version of Cooking Mama, and it's the same sort of mechanics using the accelerometer on this, and it's really fantastic. So I'm going to show some gameplay. Gameplay, please. As you can see, I had to tilt it on the side because sometimes you have to tilt it and stuff. So anyways, here we go. Cooking Mama Lite. Start. Let's cook. Practice? No. Make. Because I already played this so many times, it's so cool. Plus, you can use the touchable thing like on a DS. So you go... Wonderful! As Cooking Mama would say. Now this is the part where you have to tilt it this way and then it becomes like a frying pan. So we have to use the accelerometer system and we have to get so much oil in this because, you know, every fat person likes their greasy fatty stuff. And time's run out. Oh yeah, tilt it back. Good, I got a good for that. Tilt it back and we add the onions and then we just shake it to cook it. It's really good, this game, using the accelerometer and stuff like that on the iPod Touch, comparing it to the Wii version and DS version. Finished. See how I did on that. And I've got a good. I should have got a very good if I kept it longer, but oh well. This is where we have the ingredients. Oh, wrong one. Yeah. Wonderful! And this is where we use the touch thing again, so we have to knead it, you know. It's the same thing as the Wii version, not the Wii version, the DS version doing this. And we have to, like, sometimes this bit doesn't really indicate as well, because I have really greasy, fatty fingers. Because I just ate on some sausage rolls I have. There we go. Oh, I got good. Oh well. And this is quite right. Here we go. Ready? I have to tilt it this way so you know I can shake it. That's one. There we go. Wonderful. Lols. So yeah, and that's just a little, like, you know. That's it, I accessed the internet, but I haven't got the internet. But yeah, that's some gameplay footage of Cooking Mama Lite. In case you would like to try the full version, do so, but this is quite really good. If it was a review, I will give this game like 5 out of 5 S's, because it was quite good at its time, comparing it to, it was originally to DS, then it came out on the Wii, then the Wii again, and the DS again. But this is right good for the iPod Touch. So anyways, that's some gameplay footage plus a little tiny review. Anyways, I better go now. See you from Steety Films.